every politician today in the Democratic or Republican ranks who sits upon one of the thrones of the mighty. They're not even American, these so-called Democrats and Republicans. But we're through with the sham battle of politicians, and now we're on our own. Form your battalions. Take up the shield of your defense. Unsheathe the sword of your truth, so that the communists, on the one hand, cannot scourge us, and that the modern capitalists, on the other,